My name is Saathvika Vegasina, and this past summer, I worked in the Shrey lab, where we're focusing on metastasis, which is spread of the cancer throughout the host body. Cell migration is a major part of cancer metastasis, and we focused on mTORC2, which is a protein kinase complex, and it regulates cell migration. And it does this in via phosphorylation of AKT serine 473, or PAKT-S473. By using data mining techniques, we looked for genes that have shown to have a correlation with mTORC2, and then were able to perform statistical analysis. I investigated MS4A1 and MFN2 genes correlation with mTORC2 in melanoma specifically. MS4A1 is a gene that encodes for CD20, which plays a role in immune cell development and migration. And based on my results, it's shown to have a negative correlation with the PAKT-S473. This suggests that the gene has an anti-metastatic role in regulating mTORC2 in melanoma, since mTORC2 facilitates AKT-S473 phosphorylation. The melanoma cells must be co-opting pathways which are present in the immune cells. MFN2 has shown no correlation with the AKT-S473 phosphorylation. This was unexpected, since previous research showed that there's a correlation comparing MFN2 expression and the AKT-S473 phosphorylation levels in breast cancer and lung cancer. These findings will allow us to have a better understanding on cancer metastasis, as well as the regulation of mTORC2 and melanoma. And in the future, I would like to look at MS4A1 and MFN2 genes correlation with mTORC2 in a laboratory setting using different assays. Thank you so much for listening.